the Michigan Pet Fund Alliance Board of Directors would like to nominate as an unsung hero our founder, Deborah Schutt. Thanks in large part to Debbie's life-saving work in animal welfare, the goal to make Michigan a no-kill state is in sight. In Michigan, all licensed animal shelters are required to submit annual reports. In the past, after the reports were submitted, they were filed away, never to be seen again. That was until 2007, when Debbie first analyzed the reports and discovered that more than 118,000 cats and dogs were being killed in Michigan shelters. At the time, our state had only one county that met the 90% save definition of no kill. Knowing that most of the animals killed were healthy or treatable, Debbie knew this number was unacceptable, and she was determined to do something about it. That's when Debbie came up with the innovative idea to publicize an annual save rate report, ranking all Michigan shelters by the percentage of animals that leave the shelter alive. As you can imagine, publication of the first save rate report in 2009 was extremely unpopular among animal shelters with the lowest save rates. Most of these organizations had been misinforming their supporters about their true performance. Now, their dirty little secrets were exposed. When the real numbers were made public, Debbie received threats to her personal safety. She was ridiculed and ostracized by some who were seeking to maintain the status quo. Relentless in her pursuit to expose the underperformers and to save lives, Debbie pressed on. Under Debbie's leadership, Michigan Pet Fund Alliance has implemented myriad programs specifically designed to end the killing of Michigan's homeless, healthy, and treatable cats and dogs. From the annual Save Rate report, to conferences and workshops, to shelter training and assessments, to awards for performance and innovative ways of saving lives, to rescue certification to establish best practices and encourage collaboration with shelters, to grants for saving at-risk animals. The list goes on and on. In 11 years, the number of cats and dogs killed in Michigan shelters has been reduced to just over 15,000 animals, due in no small part to Debbie's untiring and unpaid efforts. Debbie has played an enormous part in getting Michigan to where it is now, just a few percentage points away from reaching the no-kill goal of saving 90%. For her extraordinary efforts to save lives, Deborah Schutt deserves to be recognized as an unsung hero. Thank you for your consideration.